In this video, we're going to integrate Trusona with Salesforce. After you log into the admin account, you should see this page. If you don't, go to the gear on the top right and select Setup. Now let's go to Identity under Settings and go to Single Sign-On Settings. Here, we're going to make sure that SAML is enabled. If it's not, hit Edit and check SAML Enabled and save. If you haven't done so already, email support.sf@trusona.com with your domain name used with Salesforce as well as your company name. Trusona will email you back with a link to a downloadable XML file. Select New from Metadata File and upload the XML file that Trusona sent you. Select Create. Under the Name field, type Trusona. Change SHA-1 to SHA-256. Make sure HTTP redirect is selected and that the Identity Provider Login URL field is populated. Hit Save, and now you're going to download metadata. That is going to create an XML file. Please email that XML file to support.sf@trusona.com for processing. Once processed, you'll receive an email back to move on to the final step. Go to Company Settings and select My Domain. When you select the Edit button for My Domain Settings, there's a checkbox that will allow you to prevent users from being able to log in through login.salesforce.com. If you select this button, make sure you tell your users that they will no longer be able to log in with that domain, but instead, your company domain. Under Authentication Configuration, select Edit, and now you'll see the Trusona option for authentication service. Check off Trusona, and now the Trusona button will appear on the login page. Let's log out and see what that looks like. I'm going to use my domain name to log in. Let's see what a Salesforce user would see when they log in. I'm going to select the Trusona button and scan the QR code with the Trusona app on your mobile device. And that's it. You're in. Not just have you logged in more securely, but there's one less password you now need to remember. Join Trusona in the no passwords revolution.